Yo, what's up, you guys? AC Quest for S. I'm A3 now. I've been working on cleaning up the way I play, taking more precise shots, trying to do everything right. And I think it's been working out. I don't know. You guys be the judge. Gonna try to just do like three or four games, you know, quick videos, you know? It's all good. All right. I'm gonna go to the right. Yeah, there we go. See, yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to just take, use them like their handguns. Just use them like their handguns, and it's all good. No spamming, nothing. No spamming at all. Yeah. I got it. You know, I gotta use my reactions. I can see it. I see the red circle. Boom, do it. I gotta take the advantage that I'm always on soft lock. That's the advantage. I get to pick my shots no matter what. I made a few builds too, and I changed a lot of my other builds. So, you know, I got something going on. You know, if I have to change what I'm doing, I will, but you know, it's just like a few games I'm gonna be playing right now. Let's see, we got the same guy, okay. Damn, this guy gave up. Damn. You know, not the best content, but I'll take it. Damn, if it's at this pace, we might get like 8 games in, right? All right, RJ, stun guns, 10 shot, ear shot. All right. All right. The way I'm playing, I should beat out the stun guns. I think. I think. the way I'm shooting, I think I should beat it up. So let's see. Maybe I should have went this way. Like, when I see it, go opposite. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Just gotta stay calm, pick the shots, doesn't matter what's going on. I'm in an armored core, you guys. I'm inside it, all right? I'm armored. I guess I didn't. All right. Damn, this is rough. Okay. We'll see. We'll see. Technically, this should beat me out every time, but I'm gonna stick to a wall. I need a wall. All right. that was crazy. That was crazy. He tried to extend the stun and then probably go for more shotgun shots. I guess I got lucky that he was kind of... He like overextended with the Huxleys. If he just stuck to him when he was close, I probably would have lost. That build was pretty good against me. Earshot, red shift, and then cassette or whatever. Cassette. I'm gonna call it cassette. Cassette. Alright, once again, I do have the best handguns, so I should be able to do this. Whoa! Did he hit me with the grenade? Like, what the hell was that? No way. AP at 30%. Dang. Oh, it's majestic. Yeah. I have trouble dodging Majestic. I don't know if it's the lag or if the gun's just insanely good, because no matter what I do, even when I try, I just can't dodge it. And when I use it, it doesn't really miss. The only time it misses is if I'm like over 200 meters away. Alright, we got an RJ Runner, Javelin Beta. I don't know what's on the other back. I'm gonna assume it's a six shot. Six shot goes pretty good with Javelin Beta. Oh, I got so lucky he got greedy. If he didn't send a normal shot, kick normal shot, I would have died. He had to do the charge shot. Oh! I guess I still got some stuff working to do. Hopefully you guys can see the improvement. You know, I'm really trying to get down. Now that I got the build down, I'm really trying to get down the gameplay. Sometimes things work funky. Anybody got suggestions on how to dodge Majestic? Seems impossible to me. Or at least random. Let me know. All right, catch you guys in the next one. Peace.